New tonight, crews battle an afternoon fire in Shawano. It happened around 3 on South Evergreen Street. This video just into our newsroom. You can see the fire is just about out, but the house is visibly damaged. We're told one woman was home when the fire started. She was taken to the hospital as a precaution for smoke inhalation. You can look for an update on this story tonight on NBC 26 at 10.